Today we're talking about knee pain. Knee pain when climbing upstairs. It's something I'm sure is going to be intriguing a lot of you looking on today. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can walk upstairs or climb upstairs the right way to prevent knee pain. All right, stay tuned. Let's go. Guys, so Denise here, and welcome to another video that we're going to be talking about today, knee pain when we're walking up the stairs. I first want to say this video is not going to be for person who has injuries to their knee, who may be suffering any sort of bone disease, osteoarthritis, to name a really good one that will prevent you from doing what you're doing when you're walking upstairs. It's really for persons who experience this over a period of time, that usually walking up the stairs, or may have to do it for work or whatever, and you may be doing it wrong. So we're gonna just correct the way that you're doing it to help with that pain you may be getting from. It's like the breeze is perfect. I need to come out more. I think COVID is like, made me a house rat. Also, I do recommend that if you are experiencing any pain, if you're walking upstairs and you're not sure what's happening, it's always advised to make sure and seek your personal doctor, physical therapist. With that said, let's get to it. Walking upstairs should be an easy, painless way of getting from point A to point B. But one of the things that causes the pain when we are climbing upstairs is our understanding of how the knee joint is placed, and also minimizing or practically not even using this big glute max here and putting all the stress on the quads to get you up the stairs. It's basically just a misunderstanding of how we're supposed to move. So what do I mean by that? All right, let's break it down. I'm gonna show you now. Okay, so what do I mean by having the knee position in a bad place, which is a common fault, and not using your glutes? When we're stepping up, unconsciously, what you're going to do, or what you people usually do, we usually push up like this. All right, so you saw that, right? When you do that, you're placing this knee in a position here that is not good. It's too much force going that way on the knee. And for the quads now to extend the knee, it's a lot of pressure on this here. So you're getting pressure on the knee joint, you're getting pressure on the quads. What you do want to do instead of doing that is you want to make sure that this knee is not going straight over the toe like that when you're walking up the stair. So you're making a more conscious effort of your steps. Also, one thing that people do as well is like they bounce up, bounce, 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 bounce up, because they just, every time they go up the stairs, whether it's slow or fast, they're using their calves by using the ball of their feet. That as well, you're gonna ramp up the muscles in the calves, getting it real super tight, and you're going to limit the ability for your ankle range of motion to be as it should. You don't want to do that either. The best way, or the correct way, of moving up a stair without having knee pain or progressively getting to knee pain is to make sure and have the whole foot on the staircase. And instead of going forward with the knee, what you want to do is go bend a little bit from the hip. Make sure that this knee or the shin is straight enough, and push up from there. Push up, push up, right? You could either do it with a slight bend on the hip, or you could do it slightly bending up, slightly going up, slightly, right? That is going to prevent over time too much pressure on the knee, and also you're going to end up using what you're supposed to, this big glute max in the back, because that is responsible for hip extension. And when we in flexion, in order for us to get out of flexion, this needs to push up here. So that's why you want to make sure that you're not going too much too forward on the knee. So no bouncing up, unless you're running up and it's some sort of cardio you're doing. But try to get your full foot up. Don't push up too much. We're bending over on that knee and driving up like that. Push up. I can actually feel my glutes when I do that. Push up. Right? All right. So that's a wrap. We're going to be walking better up the stairs. We're going to eliminate that knee pain. And we're going to be aware of how we move. We're going to be moving with more intention. That's the whole point of this video for today. So guys, with that, I'll see you next week. And thank you for viewing. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to subscribe. And take care. Bye.